the latest one.
How much for this?
This one is 100.
I won! I give you the card.
Yeah, this one already, last one already.
I okay, my card.
Hey.
Basically, from our conclusion, the term as competition don't set the policy, so it put both the party in advantage. So any party has to take the loss because our company only agreed to return the defective item. So in this incident, it can only be considered as retailer made the poor choice of ordering. A situation like this most probably is not covered by the law, and the issue is usually taken to the court. And the retailer is most likely to suffer the loss.
Okay. How about the sales manager?
For the standpoint of the marketing, we also disagree for the present policies for handling the returning goods. We suggest that we should again return to the client in order to continue the cooperation. And we also could give the offer discounts for their next order. And we also can be clear the part of the cost. Although it will be very costly, however, it will bring the benefit for us. We can remain the retailer for continue the businesses.
Okay. What is the logistic department?
We feel that current policy is not suitable for our company. That's why we face this problem. And then we feel that we should propose a new policy for handling our stock return. For example, the new policy can be prepared based on the customer total order quantities. Where we can divide our customer into two categories, which is large quantity and small quantity. For the first policy, we set for the customer who have the large total quantity, where their total amount of orders should be more than 65,000 per year. So they can, for the dysfunction item or product, they can be returned and for full refund for the customer. And then the item must be sent to our factory. And moreover, for this customer, they also can receive deduction 3% from the selling cost for cover the product which is defective item in terms of slow moving products or their outlook is damaged. The second policy is set for the small total order quantity, but for this group of customer, the dysfunction item can be returned for full refund on the cost of the item based on the sales representative, where they need to observe the product, whether it's suitable to return to our company. And then this group of customer will not receive any automatic reduction of this product, where let's say for the outlook and packaging damage product, they only can enjoy 25%, while the slow moving product, they cannot be returned. So, I also suggest that we also can set another policy based on our special circumstances. For example, our current situation, the scandal news, the bad news, which will affect our company stock.
Okay.
based on this situation, the customer can return the stock and then we can pay back the amount through the retailer account. Moreover, but they need to handle the cost. That means when they send back the stock to our factory, they need to pay the fees, not our company to incharge the fees. So that's all for me. It's not necessary we can impose this policy for current issue.
The copies of new policy must be printed and distributed to all the retailers and wholesalers holding the Johnson Toy Company's products. And the distribution new policy must have clearly elements to state out to let our customer know to avoid the misunderstanding and agreement between us with the customers.
Can solve the problem as far as possible. End of this topic. Thank you.
Alright, thank you.